Point de Hoc now. This is where the Allies climbed up the cliffs.
It's the morning of our last day in France, and Finn's woken up with a bit of a cold, and he just sneezed horribly, and
Finn, wipe it off!
That's disgusting. Wee.
Eat it.
We've personalised each grave, basically. You've got your the symbol of your regiment engraved at the top, then your sort of number and name, number, rank and name, and who you were with when you died, your age. And then you've got, at the bottom, you've got four little lines engraved that are each personalised. He gave his life that we may live proudly remembered by mum, dad and family, that says.
Yeah, because that's may the pleasure he missed on life's journey be found in God's garden of peace.
So we've done it for every single one, it looks like, so.
So much more personal than the Americans,
yeah,
then?
Yeah, much more personal. When you read what it says on them, and it normally hits home more with someone about our age, and then you see, it says, always missed by your loving wife and son or whatever. There's names on a lot of them as well. Then you sort of think, you can't imagine yourself in that position, but you think about how they had so much ahead of them, they had a family already. And they had so much of their life ahead of them still. They feel like they're sacrificing for others, but you sort of think some of these were sacrificing just for the people that were on their family and their friends and their wives or whatever.
Quite difficult being here, more so than the American cemetery we were at yesterday, because it's quite a lot more personal. I know personally, I was finding it quite difficult. Looking at some of the graves when you got 18, 19, 20, and 21-year-old guys, this potentially could have been us, any of us four, 70 years ago, So it's quite quite difficult.
Welcome to Traffic Watch, I'm Finn O'Brien. Update, a lot of traffic. A lot of traffic. Nearly died.
It's been fun. I'm going to use the word, it's been pretty epic.
It has been really good. Loved every minute of it. I'm really sad it's ending. I could do this all summer.
Through the pouring rain, hearing your name, hearing
3 weeks. I think I know because I'm going home now, but it's all got shattered. Just shattered. On the ferry now. Medlin's already KO'd. Hennessy's on his way out. So the two drivers getting sleep, which is probably good.
What was your best bit? What was the thing you most enjoyed?
Best bit. Couldn't really say, to be honest.
Best bit.
I've enjoyed all of it. Not really one particular part that I've enjoyed more than the rest.
It was all pretty good. I mean, I liked getting away from the real world and just like getting up every day, driving to a new place, seeing new stuff. That was really cool.
I think all of us were really surprised by Black Forest.
Black Forest is a highlight for me. Driving through there was really, really great. Knowing that it can only get better once we hit Switzerland, things like that.
All of it was pretty cool. The first 2 days were awesome, especially like driving to Switzerland and seeing some of that scenery and stuff. Taking the cars over the top and that was wicked.
Still, it was really impressive.
And the roads were just absolutely insane.
We always knew it would be great, and it was. It didn't disappoint in any way. Landviewport campsite, that was cool. That was good just to chill out for a while, just take a break.
Really enjoyed winning the karting, yeah? Going first, that helped.
Finally got a bit of surfing done on the final day. I've never surfed before in my life without a wetsuit on. So that was something new. Just was in there for about 2 hours. Didn't even notice the time go, really. Just chilling out. It was really nice.
San Sebastian was a wicked night off.
Yeah.
Really enjoyed that.
San Sebastian was good as well. I'll probably go back there as well.
Just having that time to be free and do whatever the hell you like, really. Camping wherever, more or less. Pitching up places, just seeing the sights, just doing with your mates. It's perfect.
That's the great thing about being a student. You can burn the candle at both ends, if you like, and not suffer the consequences very much. You can go out and stay out late and get up early and see all these things and do all these different things. I mean, we've done so much. We've done karting, surfing. We've walked, seen different things, lots of different attractions. Driven the best driver in the world. We've done so much and seen so much in the last 3 weeks. It's been brilliant.
I don't know if I could pick out a favourite point. It was all quality. My three friends.
Friends.
Friends. Driving friends.
Old school friends.
Old school friends.
Started eating bread and cheese, which that was it. Bread and cheese. That was the best bit of bread and cheese.
How you doing?